Welcome to the Great Outdoors RV Company. My name is Ryan Specht. Today we're going to take a look at the Rockwood A-Frame A122BH. So the Rockwood A122BH is because the BH stands for bike hauler. You've got a nice big rack up front, great for bicycles, firewood, an extra cooler, all kinds of different uses for this. Just this season as well, they've added what's called the dormers to give you a little bit more headroom when you sit down at the table, which we'll show you when we go inside. The beauty of this guy is the lightweight. You're just over 2,200 pounds dry weight. You're at slightly over 19 feet overall length. So cheap storage, easy to store even in your own garage if you needed to. And this sucker, just like a regular canvas sided pop-up, will fold down completely flat, but you have the added protection of hard sides throughout the entire coach. So a few exterior features on the A122BH that we brought in here to the Great Outdoors. It does come with a barbecue grill that'll hook on just like this little prep table. Gives you a little bit of an outdoor kitchen setup. You've also got an exterior speaker. So this is a marine grade speaker, so you can be outside listening to your Bluetooth capable stereo while you're making dinner and everything on your barbecue grill. Also some really cool features here. You've got a power lift system for the main part of the A-frame. Now the sidewalls, those do fold up manually, but it makes it a lot easier to just hit the button to run up the main part of the coach. And as we step around the back side, something neat that they're starting to do this season, they're giving you a Wi-Fi ranger. So what that's gonna do is essentially pick up any wireless signal that you may have and kind of rebroadcast it to your campsite to make it a stronger signal. We always do bring them in with the nice spare tire on them. And as you continue around to the driver's side here with me, I'll show you a really neat storage bin that they've got on it. So instead of having to crawl up in there to get all your storage out, you've got a nice sliding bin on the back side here. And as we continue around on the passenger, or excuse me, the driver's side, point out a few of the features here. So you do have a spot to fill your fresh tank, also an inlet for if you had a portable satellite or cable at a park that you were hooked up at. You've also got city water connection in case the park you're at does have the hookups. And then this is the drain for your gray water. Since you don't have a gray tank, the gray water simply drains out, but this is the perfect size. You can hook a garden hose onto that and drain it a little further from your campsite. Also have the outdoor shower, which is essentially a hot and cold faucet on the outside of the coach. Great for rinsing off your dishes, great for rinsing yourself off if you're out at the beach or something. Another really nice thing on the Rockwoods, torsion flex axles. So that gives you independent suspension on each wheel, and they actually recently upped the warranty on those from 6 to 10 years. A few final things to point out to you on the outside of the A122BH. So we do bring it in with the nice hard plastic cover on your propane tanks. You got two 20 pound propane bottles. This coach is also pre-wired for solar panels. So if you wanted to do solar, it's a simple plug and play system. And finally, we do have a power tongue jack that we're gonna be installing on this to make it just easier when you're hooking and unhooking from the truck. All right, come on inside and I'll show you some of the really cool interior features in this pop-up hardside coach. So as you walk in, the first thing you'll notice, really nice appointments throughout. All the lighting is LED as well. And I'm gonna go ahead and just take a seat here at the dinette while we chat about some of these interior features. So the dormers, you see how much more headroom this gains you, where the old style, that wall would come up here. So you definitely were putting the kids on this side with the adults on the outside. Now a lot more comfortable. And of course, this does convert into another sleeping area if you needed it for a bed. Right here, you've also got the three-way refrigerator. So this will run on AC, DC, or propane. Right next to that, you'll also see you do have the 20,000 BTU furnace, as well as your fuse panel and an LP detector for propane. And right next to that, you'll have the speaker on the inside of this coach. There's also one right across from me, right under the bed. Right above your refrigerator, I should say, you've got a three-burner cooktop. And your glass cover is gonna to provide for extra counter space, and then it's also going to serve as your backsplash when it's time to cook. Right next to that, you have a convenient sink location, as well as some storage below. As we pan around here, under the bed, you'll notice you do have what's called the Cool Cat. So this guy is going to be an air conditioner. It also has a heat pump on it with an electric heat strip. So if you are somewhere with hookups, you don't have to be burning through your propane to keep your coach warm. Right next to your bed, you've also got a little microwave, which is a great convenience to have, as well as some storage below that. And then under the bed, you've also got some storage there. This coach does come with a travel loo, or a porta potty, if you will, 2.5 gallons. There's an option for a screen room that you can put on the outside of this. It serves as an awning or a screen room. I've actually seen quite a few people set those up on the driver's side where you have your outdoor shower, and then they put their porta loo in there. Kind of gives you a little bit of an outdoor bathroom area. A couple final things to point out on the inside of this A122BH, we do bring it in with the max air fan. So this fan will exhaust over 900 feet of air a minute on its highest setting. You open up the windows and the door in this thing, and you can really get that breeze to suck through and cool your coach down. And as we head out, I'll point out you do have the electric Dometic thermostat. This runs both your heat and air conditioning, controls for your Wi-Fi ranger, which was the wireless signal extender for you. And then here are the controls for the stereo that's built into this coach that'll play on your indoor or outdoor speakers. And one final thing I'll point out to you, I really like the fact that your door can split right here, so you can open this sucker up, continue to get that breeze through the doorway, but not have to worry about the kids busting out or the pets busting out in the middle of your trip. Thanks for spending some time with me today here at the Great Outdoors RV Company in Evans, Colorado. If you have any questions, feel free to give us a call, 970-313-4337, or shoot me an email, ryan@thegreatoutdoorsrvcompany.com. Or go ahead and just subscribe to our page. Leave your comments and questions in the comments section below.